Hoping for a good day. Hoping I don't get slipped. Hoping for yeah. Hoping I don't get paid. Let's get this going. Will I get robbed? Will I get shot? Or will Hollow Man come into my shop? Out of here and get up from there. How infected are you? Arguing. I'm gonna die. Just know I'm gonna die because I have a weapon. I look like I have no ammo. Die. That would be a house to take over. Houses. Bucks is down. Still. Still, I need. Upper. Fucking, I have bad luck. Thank you. case if I need. Open up. It's too far to... says I climb up. I just wish I can find some pears, apples. Weird how I'll find like a bin. Yeah, but I don't. By putting heat in my, just for putting hence temperature for me. Too sure. No one really needs. I'm lost. Please. Always lost in it. Ain't it. Trying to get I am my left. If I get sick, I'm fucked. Last week I got sick. I couldn't find. God, I thought I was a bunch of bodies. I got hit by an. Trying to get past. But wish me luck, man. Buddies, catch my. Guys, to have fun. Quite honest, still get the. It. Getting ready to torture me, rob me, get nervous. Don't know why, because it's fucking. I get nervous. RP 60 backed up. Fuck up. Oh, this is like a road. To find water. Water. Water or water? One is talking to my face on your mama. Alright, 30 now. 7. That. Okay, yeah. Oh my. Not too. Okay. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I think I'm getting close to... Okay, there's a plane there. I guess I'm getting... Oh! Hell. I have to... I don't know, I won't know where I'm at until I see fucking about that. No? The road thing. Oh, speaking of the devil, Green Mountain. That's Green Mountain. This is where the danger at. Oh shit. Who cut you? This house looks... That's the road. This is where danger asks. I don't know where the fuck I'm. I know the name, but where I'm gonna stop and. There's a fucking road. What happened to the road? I saw a truck parked there with a bunch of sitting there. There's no road. Where they kill me at the Flymouth Market. All in. Have a stock pig. I. I need to go to Selena Gorse to get. I even have a shovel. Because if I find sea, I honestly think what I want to do in the river is plants. Plant. The vegetable. All over the coast. Of course, hidden from the. Might see that in one. Just talking up. Sorry. Here's the fucking. What the? Alright, let's see if I survive. I'm gonna put my hat back. I wish I could put my hat on backwards. How could I do that? I want my hat on backward. I look more professional. I just don't fucking find them. Go sleep. Walk. Village. Oh no. Watch him. I get in hostage. Town of hell. Usually when I get chased through here by infected, I try to pull as many as I can. Make a run for the people. Too much. Fucking lag is gonna. My boy was sweating bullets. tell you, this bag is gonna... And infect it? Bag is gonna fucking get... You gotta get, you gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Look at this lag. Pretty happy fucking. Oh, no, I fixed it for nothing. Oh my god. Adios. A lot of them out there. Oh.
Hello, pardon me.
Are there still a lot of infected out there or no?
Not really, man. There's just like one over here. I think I cleared all of them, or they ran away. You're safe to come out though. Hey, how's it going?
Chased me in there.
God damn, how many were there?
Like four.
Holy shit, that's a hell of a lot of them, goddamn. What are you doing around here? Just,
Post.
Just, passing through, or you live around here?
Post, trying to get, water and stuff.
Oh, shit, well, I might be able to help you out there.
Well, the water was somewhere around here.
Yeah, let me show you. I actually live around here, so, I know this place quite well. What kind of weapons you usually use, if you don't mind me asking?
With them.
Is there any weapon you would prefer other than a Mosin? Like if you were to find an automatic or something like that, would you want one of them?
Hasn't have such firepower.
Well. I'm not much for automatic. I like my hunting rifles and my shotguns and stuff like that. You stick here for about, I don't know, I'd say 5 minutes. I can come back with a nice gun for you if you want.
Sure.
It'll be like 5 minutes here. Let's see. There you go. You can have this. Now, here's some food as well. I don't know if you need that or not, but...
Have fun.
Alright. Well, I'll be right back. You just stay...
This is not good. This one I get wrong. I thought I had estrogen. What is the name of the town I'm supposed to? Oja, Xasosia. Fuck, I need space. Fucking space.
Here, man. And there's 33 extra rounds for. No problem, man. Like I said, I don't really like those weapons too much, so I tend to just like give them to people that I meet. They seem cool enough, you know. Hey man, I hope that helps you out quite a bit. I don't want to see people dead around here, you know what I mean? I'd rather see people live and flourish in this landscape. So anything I can do, I help.
More people here? Close to dead.
Not that I know of. I heard there's some people north, but I have a map. There's actually maps from this town. There, I noticed there's like some kind of place called Haven that circled. Let me see where it is. That? Yeah, if you just, I don't know if you can see the map or not, but if you look, there's a place called Haven. That might have some people there. All if you're right. looking for people. Yeah, if you just look there, you'll see some circled stuff on there.
That's ways out, huh?
There. Yeah, it's far. It's real far, but there might be a lot of people there. Me personally, I wouldn't make the trek out there. That's too far for me. But I also know of some other people. They're just like I would say probably about that way, maybe. Like that way. Do you know where Moschino is, by chance? Shit, well, there's a town called Moschino, and if you were to go, I guess that way from it, you would hit, like this, kind of like, I don't know what you'd call, like a lodge of some sort, and there's, some people held up there, they seem pretty nice. They're talking about, having some kind of, security detail, or something like that, I don't know, protecting people of some sort. Seem like pretty cool dudes. But, I'm gonna be heading out if you're all good.
Alright, what's your...
It's Gary.
Fabian.
Yes, sir. Nice to meet you, buddy. If you're around here a lot, I'm sure we'll bump in to each other quite a a bit, but if not, I hope you the best, and I hope you you're as safe as can be.
Kind of get what.
I could probably help you get there. I know this place quite well.
No, it's pretty close.
Well,
faster.
That's pretty far. Is it Novaya by chance? Oh, yeah, there. That's real far up there. I could help you along. I could actually go most of the way with you if you wanted to help you there, and then point you on the right direction when okay, I need sure, to set off. No problem. I ain't got much better to do to be. All right. once you're all ready, we'll move. About. Awesome then. All right. It's gonna be a hell of a run, buddy. That's very true. So what's in that town, if you don't mind me asking?
Just trying to get as far as I can.
What happened in the coast? Anything anything bad?
For 2 days, then a single.
Goddamn. I hadn't seen anyone for quite a while.
Up in Chernobyl.
Really, that's surprising. That's one big damn city. I don't know if you partake or not, but I got one of these. No, man, that's better than a cigarette. Alright, man. No problem. I've met quite a few people that do partake, so I tend to offer. Speaking of, I think there's a place just right here. Hey, look at that. Homegrown to Chinaris.
Where could I find some...
Shit.
Potatoes.
Well, you a farmer?
But I learned how to like peppers, tomatoes.
Sure, over here. I'll show you where to find them. I have a few seeds back in my house because I'm a farmer, and I was trying to get a farm going. Look at that, seeds right there, buddy. Go in and get them.
My goal is to get enough post. And some potatoes and vegetables all around the coast there. Wake up, days and looking for food, it can be harsh.
That's awful nice of you. When you decided to get that running, come find me. I'll be interested in that. I'll help you out with growing it. I'm quite good at it. Especially if you're trying to help out the kind of people around there. Especially, I have no problem helping you out with that. I have probably like 3 or 4 packs of seeds back in my house that I could put towards that as well.
It's some rakes and actions that.
Wow, you're gonna have a proper thing there, huh?
Oh, the knee.
Yeah, that's great. And there's not very many people doing that, to be honest. Hell no. Oh. You interested in going to military bases along the way, or you want to go straight
really
there?
Matter,
awesome, let's do that then. Yeah, we'll go to that 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 place I was telling you about with those security guys. Maybe we could talk to them about possibly protecting us while we're down there.
Good. Oh my god, this is crazy.
Yeah, hopefully not. If it does, we might have to pull into a forest somewhere and lay our heads. You don't want a cop being too sleepy. I've passed out and almost got eaten by a goddamn infected. Look, yeah, I was goddamn. Yeah, I was real damn close. Thing was staring at me. Luckily, I was able to pull my pistol enough fast enough and shoot around the face. I was like, holy shit, I was about to be that goddamn infected's fucking meal. Yeah, I tend to go. I tend to sleep now every night, just a little bit at least, just to the point where I feel awake again.
I got hit. Close then. Take from it. Passed out.
God damn. Oh, shit, I got this one, don't worry. Come here, you son of a bitch. Yeah, take that.
Yep, I passed out because I was sick and woke up and I got robbed and
God damn. Damn, that's the fucking worst, man. That fucking sucks. I wonder what happened. Got him. Fucking got me. Nicked me real good, goddamn.
That's right.
You know what blood type you are? Pardon me?
That's right, Justin.
Oh yeah, I got a bunch of them. I got like 23 tetracycline, man. I have a bunch of them. Do you know what blood type you are, just in case? You want to find out? Just, it's good to know. Oh, the little thing right there. Shit.
The one.
God dang. Damn. Yes, another one. There's always a damn another one. Ain't this goddamn bad. I'm telling you, this bat, great.
About to check, or?
Great. No, you just need that thing that I gave you. You just gotta take the thing out, prick yourself. I think I saw it over here. It's really easy. You just gotta like. It has instructions on the back for you. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I haven't hit you. Yeah, I did. Maybe I don't. I may pause it anyways. That's why I have a saline bag as well. Pardon me? All zero. Oh, maybe you got a defaulty one, I don't know. Interesting. Oh, man, I wonder how long it was sitting there for it not to work, goddamn.
Beautiful country. That shit.
It really is, honestly. Fire. It really, really is. Yeah, well, that's the center fire, though. Yeah, that is one thing about this country, is that it's really beautiful. And the farther north you go, the more beautiful it gets. There's some places that I've been. Holy shit, man. It's breathtaking. I lived here before, before all this bullshit went down,
so I got to experience some of the
greatness of this country before all this bullshit happened. Before those fuckers right there came in. Or not came in, but, you know. God damn it, man. Literally are, man. It's really fucking annoying. I remember this this country before all this shit was here.
A positive.
Oh, well, shit. Well, it's good to know that if anything bad happens and one of us need a transfusion, we can give it to each other.
I didn't want to tell them.
Let's just hope this doesn't come to that, though.
No bears on this side, is there?
Now, around here, I don't think so, no. There shouldn't be. Wolves, though. Definitely fucking wolves. Man, they love me, man. I remember within, I would say, about 30, 40 minutes, man. I'm not even shitting you, man. I killed 3 goddamn packs within 30 minutes. Not even shitting you, man. That's how fucking active those motherfuckers are, man. They just come after you, man. They don't stop. Exactly. So, I mean, like, if you like wolf meat, then I'm the guy to be around, I guess. I'm not a fan, but fresh meat is fresh meat, right? Animal meat, anyway. Better than the canned shit that we're that
said
we're,
fresh meat is fresh meat. They said animal that is. Oh my god! Yeah, I need water.
You got a radio by chance?
I think I do.
Perfect.
Oh, actually.
God damn. Eh, we might find one.
Be a police. Who was it? There.
Every single damn time. Pretty sure I found this one. We gotta be real careful around here. I've got ambushed by wolves like 3 times coming down this goddamn dirt road. Seeing that you're the only one with the automatic, I hope you're a good shot with it. So they're gonna come with at least 8.
Head out with it. apart from me.
Very true. And I got a, I mean, I got this shotgun, this with buckshot, so I mean, all they gotta do is get close. There ain't gonna be much left of them after that.
Henry.
Man, I've killed that's usually how I kill the wolves is with this buckshot, man. It is not nice. It's not nice if you shoot them right in the face. It is. It's not nice. I don't like that. It's fucking gross. Learned also not to shoot infected with slugs either. That is it's not a great. That's not.
It
a great
seems
either.
That the infected steroids or.
Man, they're not too bad. If you can get the right, if you can find your right melee weapon like I did, man, you can just one tap them all day. If you can find a katana, man, you can take their head clean off. One swipe. And we might actually find one here.
Huge.
It really is. If there wasn't somebody already living here, I'd be living here. I'll be honest. Oh shit! Holy fuck! I didn't even realize that.
Huge.
Man, I'm looking at it through my binoculars, man. It is not fucking small, that's for sure. Fuck. I ain't fucking with them. Whoever they are. Have a lot of people, or they've been building that for a long time, because that's massive. And I mean, trying to find nails is a bitch. That'd be great. I'm having the worst of times. That and goddamn code locks, man. I can't find code locks for the life of me. I found one. I've been searching goddamn Zelenogorsk like 14 times a day, goddamn. The last 3 days.
Yep.
Are you fucking serious? Motherfucker. Looks like I'm gonna be going to the coast soon. Fuck. Alright, well, look at that. Fucking scope. Just what I was looking for. I don't remember the fella's name, but, I remember he had some kind of security detail protection type thing. I don't remember what he said. Doesn't look like they're home though, cause it's infected.
Right.
Yeah, I'm alright. Come here, you bastard. Look at that. Took his head right off. Come here, son of a bitch. Come here. Right, look at that.
Oh my
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Some advice. If you see an MRE, don't fucking eat it. It's gonna make you sick as a fucking dog, man. It's meals ready to eat. It's what the military use. There's one in that at a cabin. Goddamn, fuck, throwing up everywhere. Fucking great. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. The gold mine. What kind? Alright. The military base might have one, that's gonna be up here soon.
Looks like
a couple minutes to get to it. It's a beautiful area, but I've got it already, fortunately. Alright.
Lock the nails.
Hold up a second, I'm gonna... Oh, that'd be great, thank you. Perfect. Just gotta find a code lock and I can start building some more doors. Do you know how to build doors by any chance? Cause I really don't. I've never had to build before.
Fine, we can find a way.
Damn. Up. I guess I'll have to figure it out.
How did that?
Absolutely, I'm sure it's not too hard. Very true. I think I have an idea, but I have to put that idea to the test. Nah, I'm just throwing paper on the ground. Just emptying out some shotgun shells that I found. Military base just up here, I think. Should be. I pass it.
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, the Brotherhood, yeah. Right? They're nice people. Just don't fuck really with their shit, and they're nice. Yeah, man, I ran into them yesterday. Great, nice people, man. They gave me a whole ass apartment with it fully loaded, man. Like even a gun. Helped me out big time. Just like I said, don't fuck with their shit. Just do what that note says. Just pass through their town. Don't loot nothing. Don't just use the whale if you need to. Don't go to Prison Island. And do you know Pavlova Military Base? It's that military base going up. There. Yeah, don't go in there and start fucking with there, because they don't like that too much. That's where they found me yesterday. They were pretty unhappy with me at first. Out of here. Yeah, man. Gotta get used to that. It's fucked. Mass graves everywhere, man. It's fucking awful, but yep. They started doing that, I think it was like 3 weeks to a month into this shit. Something like that. Yeah, I agree. But... Come here, you bastard. Oh, all right. There's 30 rounds on that zombie for your AK.
Oh, except for one of them is stuck.
Pardon me? Yeah, so is this one over here. I wouldn't even shoot it. I would just leave it, to be honest. And here. And some extra rounds for that AK of yours.
Two more.
I think we should be okay. Seems like we're dead. Hey, these bastards. Yeah, I think they're just stuck, to be honest. I don't know, man, but I can't complain. They ain't coming after us, so whatever. You find me? Oh shit, one's coming in. Watch out. What are you coming after? Little man! What the fuck? Holy shit, man. Oh my god. What the fuck? Yo, back up. Back up from that one, man. Back up. What the fuck? Alright. What in the fuck?
That's not good.
Get out of here, man. Well, that's fucked.
Up top?
No, I don't like that, man. I don't know what the hell that was. I don't think that it was. Shit. Oh, it's starting to come on that time. Fuck. That was weird, and I not like that, man.
Trapped,
that was not okay.
Trapped, or...
I couldn't even tell you, man. I have no fucking clue. Goddamn. I ain't gonna question it, man. Whatever. It is what it is, man. And at least they're not coming after us.
On in this.
That's when we gotta start fucking sniping them. That would not be a good fucking time. So, when I ran to the Brotherhood, they told me to be careful where we're going. They said that, there's people over there like to do some bad shit, so, be on our top, yeah.
Hooper.
I don't know. They just said people, so I'm gonna assume a group. They made it sound like a group, so. Not at all. But, whatever. I think it might not be a bad idea to, once we get up to Novaya, maybe. I don't know what you plan on doing after Novaya.
Pretty much.
Novaya, fucking.
Oh, and so far, yep.
Goddamn.
Try to make it across that bridge at, the prison. I didn't look at the edge, but when I saw the note, thank God I saw the...
Yeah, man, that would have been a bad time for you. Give me a minute, man. I gotta empty the lizard as you say, man. Give me a second. Just gonna be right here in this tree.
Oh my God. Bum bum da bum bum. I should leave that crop pot behind. Yep. Here.
Hello? Oh. Oh, shit. Gotcha. Once the sun goes down a little bit more, it starts to get a little bit harder to see. We need to think about a place to stay for the night, or at least half the night.
I'm pretty good with that. Firewood.
All right, perfect. We can also lay our heads, you know, rest a little bit. Don't want to be passing out in the worst possible time, right? Happened to me, fuck. Here's the day of my life. That's alright. Just remind me that, my body's not a goddamn machine. It needs to sleep.
Fair.
Exactly, man. And that's just the scary part. So, where to sleep without getting your goddamn throat slit?
How is that down there?
Oh, that's Machino. Oh, shit. Perfect. Do you want this? I don't know if you have one or not. Come over here and you can look. Look at the stuff I dropped. There's a scope there and a sheath.
I have two scopes already.
Shit. Shit. Alright. Gotcha.
Rifle, right?
I'm just gonna. On the Mosin? Nah, I don't think so, man. I wish.
I have a shot.
Shit. Yes, sir. Since we're going north.
Actually, I do
get good on metal supplies just in case something bad happens.
I'll put it.
There you go, then.
Butcher knife.
That's what I did. I put a kitchen knife in mine. Man, shit, man, that's the way we gotta go. Goddamn, gotta go towards the motherfucking shots.
Shoot it.
That's right, whatever. Let's hope, man. I mean, I didn't hear a second shot, so I'm sure that's what they're doing, just shooting infected. Is that where we just came from? What the fuck? That sounds almost a military base. Man. like, good thing we didn't shoot. Who knows what those people are up to or not.
Person.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
There are multiple spots.
Yeah, I get nervous when I see, when I hear multiple shots in more than one person. And see more than one
person. That's coming. Coming from.
All it takes is one guy to,
Damn.
Scary thing about two people is all it takes is one guy to persuade the other to do something bad towards that one person. It's all fucking game over from there, man. It's fucked. You're fucked.
There are a lot of...
Man, honestly, I couldn't really tell you. I was on my farm for most of this shit, so I didn't really get involved in, I guess, the politics of this place, so to speak. All I know is there's the Brotherhood. So there's the Brotherhood, then there's the CDF, and then there's these other fellers on the map that I see. Tall Trees, I don't know if that's like a group or what that is, but then there's Haven, I don't know if that is either. But I know CDF 100% is a group, and Brotherhood 100% is a group. And that's all I really fucking know. I haven't met any of the CDF folk, though. I kind of want to keep it that way. I feel like a CDF, I believe that's goddamn this military or some shit. Who fucking knows? Yeah, man, me too. I don't want that shit. I mean, I ain't got nothing to hide, man. Shit, I know. Was what with anyone else could fucking know, to be honest.
How many people you punch through?
Through where we're going right now? Hell, man. Oh, this side of the woods, probably not many. Start calling it a night somewhere soon. Go find a place to go rest in.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's up, Cram?
Got the place.
How is that?
That's Pustoshka, I think it's pronounced.
What's up, Krim?
Maybe I'm probably butchering it, but something like that. Pustoshka. I used to go to that, there's like a little market in there I used to go to all the time. Knew the people that ran it pretty well. Yeah, it fucking is, isn't it? Speaking of, I gotta get on my radio and see a certain feather is on.
Gotta go to that town up there.
Might have to, yeah. Let's do that. Let's do this over here. I didn't really wanna, but.
Hostia. Oh. there. Lost you for.
There you are. Lost you too. I thought you were behind me for a second. God damn. I was behind me. There's no one.
Oh, I lost.
One of these houses. We'll do one of the houses on the edges over here.
Fuck, man, I can't see shit. Oh. Fuck, I can't see shit. Guess this is where I rest. God. Focus on water. Fucking thirsty. Ah, water. Oh. Whew. God. I'm just waiting for daylight in the shed, hiding out. Best level is 5%. that my wife is. watching cable on my phone. Nah, no beer, dude. I honestly forgot to buy some. No beer. Dude, what's the name of the town again, dude? That you're at? I'm trying to get there now. Dark. Pretty close now. I'm close to the airfield. Dude, don't tell me that you guys went to fucking Sorry, sober, or whatever. When I'm on my way fucking the far up north. How far is that from where I'm at? Now, how the hell am I gonna tell this guy that's where I need to go? I'm just gonna keep running around with this guy. I make it back close enough. Got okay. I think so. Sorry, so currently we're heading towards the north. You should tell your goons to come kidnap me. Yeah, I'm in Patroshka. Ivory. The story so all right, I'm gonna get to Vivor, then I'm gonna run south. How to make it Arbor or a cup. All right, fool. Alright, I'm gonna try to get there now. Somebody do this on purpose. Huh? Fucking bear. cost. Open that. Why is it like still dark? What the fuck? Never seen those. is this? Fucking go the wrong way. Fucking way. Where the fuck I'm at, God. Ivor's that way. Fucking rose. fuck am I trying to get?
Spilled the beans. That's so weird. Okay.
Anybody there?
Well, it's... You like it?
That's on that shirt. Oh. Really.
I do like that shirt. That's. It's more Hawaiian than
my Hawaiian
shirt.
How about this one? How about
this? How do I get to Starry?
Yeah, I don't really like that one too much.
Let me.
No. Oh wow. All right. So. Mm-hmm. You know, you have a compass. Alright, so you're gonna...
Sounds good.
You're gonna follow this road just straight through, all the way straight. You'll end up in Cabanino.
Oh.
There's a little church. Yeah, kind of southeast. So you're gonna make that, that left into town. You're gonna go through town, and then you'll be there. Just once you go through town, just stay straight on that road. Don't turn. All right, you'll get lost again. But not a problem. Xavier? All right,
thanks. I just run straight and then.
Name's Danny. Nice to meet you. It's gonna be a left going through town, and then you just follow that road. Don't turn off of it. Just keep your eyes out for dudes dressed in black around the church. Not the friendliest group. They're a religious cult. It's kind of creepy. They slaughtered two people in Campanina last night. I mean, you can go up around. I mean, if you're gonna want to follow a road there, that's the quickest route. I think your best bet would be run straight that way.
All right. The guy named Gary comes.
Yeah, straight that way.
Awesome. Something.
Okay.
Guy named.
If who does? Here, yeah. All right. Yeah. So you just run straight that way. You'll see Cabin. Just keep it on your left as you're passing, and then the next town.
Oh my. Fuck. Oh, great. Be right. All right, where were we? But I'll log off and then I'll come back.